PCSX2 just came out, 2.0 version just came out for Windows, and they did a lot of optimization and a lot of things have changed in the settings. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to optimize it and configure it for your potato system. If you have a very low end laptop and you want to run PS2 emulators, I'm going to show you how to do that. I've already done that in this channel. That was a year ago, but a lot of things have changed with the new PS2 emulator 2.0. So as you can see right here, I'm using a system that has Intel HD Graphics 520 and Core i5 6th gen. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to configure it. There's not too much to say. You just follow the steps and you're going to get it done. There's not too much to say. Just follow the settings I tweaked in this video. And I'm going to show you the gameplay of Dragon Ball running smoothly at 100% speed, 60 FPS. So hope this video works for you.
Let's do this!
Come on, let's see what you've got.
Ah!
Hmm.